If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that sub button for more amazing content. Now, let's jump straight into the video. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Bofina1, bringing you guys yet another YouTube video. And well, Jeff Bezos and group launched to space. Now, you may be wondering, why in the world was Jeff Bezos even interested in trying to go to space? What was their motive behind it? It seems to be way off from what he currently is involved in. Well, companies are looking to make space exploration more affordable and accessible, as well as advance the progress of the human race. Karina Dries, who is the president of Commercial Space Flight Federation, says, in quotes, "We are really just on the cusp of seeing the activity of commercial human spaceflight. Future generations are going to look at this moment as a pivotal moment for humanity when it comes to expansion into space." Close quotes. Jeff Bezos' Blue Origin strives to build a cost-effective road to space. Blue Origin is an aerospace manufacturer and suborbital space flight services company founded in 2000 by Jeff Bezos, and he became the first aerospace company to complete an unpiloted suborbital flight with an all-civilian crew with paying tourist customers. The company plans to make access to space more cost-efficient as well as reliable through its reusable launch vehicles. The company used a vertical takeoff and vertical landing with a launch vehicle named New Shepard. The New Shepard reached a maximum altitude of 65 miles, or just over 343,000 feet, and is capable of speed a little over 2,200 miles per hour. This vehicle can handle up to 6 passengers, however, this one only included 4 people. It's not just Jeff Bezos, it's other influencers that are looking to achieve various aspects of flying in space. Richard Branson, Virgin Galactic aims to dominate space tourism market through its lineup of space plans that will allow passengers to experience weightlessness in zero gravity and suborbital space flight. A space flight is when the spacecraft does not travel fast enough to enter Earth's orbit, but rather briefly crosses the boundary of space before traveling back down to Earth. Elon Musk's SpaceX aspires to resupply astronauts, colonize Mars through more efficient space travel methods. From my understanding of all this, it's really just a way to allow for regular civilians to be able to tour space, as it has always been seen as something really meant for professionals. So let's be honest, this is all part of a bigger scheme of another way for these folks to make money. It always amazes me how people like Jeff Bezos and Elon Musk can think outside the box and do something that nobody else has done. This just allows for them to capitalize off of another thing. And that's why I always say, like, it's kind of the whole concept is like the rich gets rich, right? They have money to be able to pour into these different ideas that they're thinking about, that they're possibly interested in doing. And because of who they are, you know, they've built a very big foundation. You know, they're influencers is what many people say. They're very big influencers. So they're able to do these things and have a following, even if it's something that might not necessarily be, you know, let's say, like, for example, if I was to say, oh, I'm gonna do that, you know, I don't have a following like that. So it wouldn't blow up as much. But people like Jeff Bezos and Elon Musk, because of the work they've put in and the following that they have, you know, they can take those kind of risks and have a following or a group of people that will be interested in it. Like the whole thing with Elon Musk with Dogecoin. You know, Dogecoin had went up a lot strictly because of him talking about it so much, right? If that was someone else on the internet, it just wouldn't have blown up to that level. It just wouldn't have gotten that big. So it's always interesting to see these bigger names and how they come up with different things, and just the people of technology, how they think outside of the box. And that's really what, you know, being an entrepreneurship is being able to think outside the box and grasp people's interests and using your own strengths, you know, to help better whatever it is that you're trying to present to the world. And this is something that's different. It's never been done, you know? So this is a historical moment, really, if you ask me, regardless if they were famous or not. It just makes it bigger because they are known, you know? But let me know your guys' thoughts about this down below in the comment section. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hope you guys have a good rest of your day, and I'll chat with you later. Peace, friend army.